Good morning, dear children. Are you all ready for the maths class today? Yes? Right. Today, first we will read the numbers from 1 to 30. After that, we will learn to write numbers from 1 to 20 in series in our maths notebook. After that, we will also write number 12 in maths activity book. So, let us begin our class. Right? You will all repeat the numbers 1 to 30 after me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Now, we will write numbers from 1 to 20 in series. Okay, children, leave this first block and I have put dot here. We will start writing from here. You all know to write the numbers, so let us begin to write. Okay? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 1 0 10. You remember, children, I told you we will always write 1 year in this first block and you will always write this 0 just below this 9. So we have written numbers from 1 to 10 and after 10 comes number 11. I am leaving one block here and then I have put dots here. We will start writing number 11 from here. 1, 1, 11. 1, 2, 12. 1, 3, 13. 1, 4, 14. 1, 5, 15. 1, 6, 16. 1 7 17, 1 8 18, 1 9 19, 2 0 20. So you have learned to write numbers from 1 to 20. Now children, you will leave two blocks here. Okay, 1 and 2 blocks and then we will start writing again. Start writing again from this dot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I have again written this 1 here. Okay. Now, again, you will leave one block here and start writing number 11. After 10 comes 11. 1, 1, 11. 1, 2, 12. 1, 3, 13.
1 4 14, 1 5 15, 1 6 16, 1 7 17, 1 8 18, 1 9 19, 2 0 20. Now let us read these numbers once again. Repeat after me. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20. This way, children, you will write numbers in your maths notebook and send me the completed work. Okay, you will send the pictures to me of this work. This is number 12. 1, 2, 12. After 11, number 12 comes. 1, 2, 12. Okay, now we have 12 umbrellas and 12 goggles here. Let us count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. You all know to write 1 and you also know to write 2. So you can see dotted numbers here. You have to write on them. You have to trace and write. I will put my pencil here on this red dot and we will make 1. Slowly 1. And from here you will make 2. 1, 2, 12. 1 2 12. Slowly and slowly you will trace on these dots. This way 12. Again slowly you will trace on this dot. 1 and you will make 2, like this. 1 to 12. 1, 2, 12. 1, 2, 12. It is very easy for you as you have already learned to write 1 and 2. So 1 and 2 are simple to write. 1, 2, 12. Let us write again. 1 2 12. Slowly, slowly you will write on these dots. 1 2 12. 1 2 12. 1 2 12. Now we will write in this blank box. 1, touch it here, okay, and then we will make 2 like this. Again 1 and 2. 1 2. 1 2 12. this way you will write 12. Okay, children, I have done first three lines for you. And this 12 number is on page number 18. You will finish this page and send me the picture of your work.